Let us come to pray with our opening prayer this morning. Let us pray. The Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? Or even what shall I fear? Lord, the psalmist knows his God, and we pray that we too may know you personally through Jesus, our Lord and Saviour. Then we can proclaim, whom shall I fear? Lord, with you all things are possible. Lord, how we thank you that the stone the builders rejected has become the cornerstone. The Lord has done this, and it is marvelous in our eyes. Your ways are higher than our ways, your thoughts higher than our thoughts. We come and bow humbly before you to wait for the Lord, to be strong and take heart. You alone are our Saviour. You alone are our Redeemer. You alone are our Intercessor. You alone love us with an everlasting, unchanging and unchangeable love. Creator and Maker of the vastness of the universe, you who threw the stars into the sky, you built galaxies, you look down with care and compassion on all your people. How can you love us so much? May we with Job cry out to our amazing God, though he slay me, yet will I hope in him. And again later he says, I know that my Redeemer lives and that in the end he will stand on the earth. In you alone we have eternal and everlasting hope, a certainty of heaven where there will be no more night. For you, O Lord, will give us your light. You are the Alpha and the Omega, the first and the last, the beginning and the end. Praise be to our God. Lord, this very morning we seek your holy presence. We seek the indwelling of your Holy Spirit. We seek the encouragement of a daily walk with you, to listen as you speak through your word, through your Spirit, through that intimate relationship, friendship and bond, whereby we can cry, Abba, Father. Lord, we commit this service to you. We recommit our lives to you. Or for some, this may be a first commitment. Take us just as we are and use us all in your service. How we give thanks for the different gifts you have bestowed upon every one of us without fail, gifts to bring glory and honour to your name, the name that is above every name, the name of Jesus. O Lord, help us now to join together in the Lord's Prayer. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be your name, your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sin against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For yours are the kingdom and the power and the glory for ever. Amen. Let us now sing together our next item of praise.